Welcome to ICT Skills for Teaching and Learning in TVET online course offered by CPSC Colombo Plan Staff College Manila. Today we will talk about module number 1 of this online course, which is about applications of ICT in the 21st century education. Technical education and vocational training, TVET, is understood to be integral part of education and lifelong learning, and refers to as learning includes knowledge, skills, attitude relating towards world of the work. In this context, CPSC strive to build the capacity of member countries TVET practitioner, teachers, instructors on new latest teaching learning methodology, because lifelong learning is one of the core mandate and core objective of CPSC, and through this approach we are always focusing to improve, to build the capacity of TVET practitioner. To promote the usage of ICT, especially in TVET, and share the knowledge about the availability of access devices, online application and connectivity to the internet in the era of 21st century, including enrichment of curriculum pedagogy by employing ICT tools for teaching and learning. This is the most important aspect. It is important. Teaching and learning should be improved in our through focusing on pedagogy as well as the current curriculum, to enable students to acquire skills needed for digital world, for higher studies and gainful employment. This approach will support trainees, will support our students by getting skills through digital knowledge, through ICT based applications. Promote critical thinking and analytical skills by developing self-learning, which will transform the classroom environment from the teacher-centric to student-centric approach. Because since TVET is the biggest challenge in the TVET sector to transform from teacher-centric approach to the student-centric approach. So through the use of ICT application, it will also support, and this challenge will overcome.